holding on to the God who, in the very story of Jesus' passion, has entered our own story. We now call on Him our Father.